Welcome back again to another episode of Ryan's Righteous Reads, and we're going to kick off this reader collection storybook of Five Tick Engine Tales from Thomas and Friends, published by Random House, illustrated by Richard Courtney. And here we have five stories that are included in one of those Thomas and Friends movies individually. The room is circulated a whole lot more, and we're going to start off with Stuck in the Mud from Hero of the Rails, copyright 2009. Click-clack, click-clack, Thomas pops down the track. Oh, what a beautiful day, he chuffs proudly. Thomas finds an old engine and noticed a name coming from that engine's face. Holy smokes, gasped Thomas. The old engine's name is Hiro, and he's broken. Will he be sent to the scrapyard? No, Thomas will fix it. Hello, Hiro. My name is Thomas, and I will fix you before the end of time, says Thomas. Oh, thank you very much, replies Hiro with a smile. And the zoom the engine passed. Thomas and Hiro were shocked. Oh no, here comes Spencer, Thomas gasped once more. I'm going to tell Sir Topham Hatt, says Spencer. Oh no, Hiro needs help. Please, get me some help, he cried. Right you are, calls Thomas as he puffs off to get help. Click, clack, click, clack, Thomas and Spencer down the track. You can't catch me, calls Spencer. No time, replies Thomas. Splat, Spencer falls into the mud. Oh dear, said Thomas. I'll get some help. Hurry, calls Spencer, and Thomas sets off. Now he must help two engines. First, Thomas tells Sir Topham Hatt, please get some help. I'm getting out of control over Spencer and Hiro. Okay, says Sir Topham Hatt, I will do that pronto, I promise. Clang, clang, bang, bang, Hiro is fixed. Good as new, says Victor. Thomas was so excited. Hiro is all fully painted and felt prouder than ever. But who will help Spencer? Thomas says he is too small to help Spencer. Hiro will pull you out of the mud, calls Thomas. And Hiro is right. He huffs and puffs and he pulls Spencer out of the mud. Thank you, says Spencer. Hip hip hooray for Hiro, cheers Thomas. Hiro felt beamed. Clack, clack. I'm sorry, click, clack, click, clack. All the friends steam down the track. Now I've got two great friends, Hiro smiled, and they chuff happily ever after. The end.